3-1 Albany Academy at Ichabod Crane. Austin Zeh took the opening kick 85 yards for a touchdown, but he was just warming up. From scrimmage, Zeh had 249 yards rushing and two touchdowns on the ground for the Cadets. This is one of his two trips to the soggy end zone this evening, and Albany Academy goes on the road to Valatie and rides home with a victory.